Vincent Show, 94.9 stereo. Making your morning better. 206 Medium Radio. Yeah.
It's a Saturday morning in London town. Boxing morning. And there are 8 tons of turkey floating in the air. Good morning.
When I came home last night, you wouldn't make love to me. You went fast asleep. You wouldn't even talk to me.
Rick James. That's the first of part one of 1981. Plus, we've got one or two brand new ones for 1982. The Robbie Vincent Saturday Show on Boxing Day. And that's dedicated to Rod Greenwood and Wendy Hodgson, who are somewhere in Romford and do very naughty things to the programme. Another one from 81.
But this time, gonna hide. Wanna feel what it's like to wake up in the morning with someone who really loves me. We'll be right back.
T.S. Monk, another one from 1981. 1981 part one this week, 1981 part two next week. We got one or two good sounds from 82 as well. I'd like to say hi and thank you to everyone who came along to Elton's in Tottenham on Monday. What a smashing night. Especially the South East London Mincers, including Dave and Leon and Martin. They didn't come. They stayed in to watch us, Sweeney, and all the showtime from the Rutland pub. And we hope the Magdella and the Blythe top the league. And that comes from the Nonsers on a beautiful card. Thanks very much indeed. Looks like it's about a few years' use, actually. I think that's been, I was sent in 79 and 80 as well. 81, the sound of. Free's album of 1981, dedicated to Christine, who doesn't suffer from the southern freeze because she has the warmest and biggest load of bath salts possible in North London. Happy birthday, Christine. And I thought that in 1981, Gloria Gaynor produced one of her best ever records. The Robbie Vincent Saturday Show, it's a Boxing Day morning. Your injection of fun.
Hearts have been broken.
Gloria Gaynor. That's Mend What's Been Broken. Talk about mending things that have been broken. Shirley handed me a dedication. Elton's on Monday. And Shirley's from Edmonton. She said, can you say a big hi to Wayne from Wembley? Tell him I shall miss him and shall think of him at Christmas. With love from Shirley. Oh, isn't that sad? And I'm grateful to the late loners for suggestions of some of the records we ought to include from 1981. And one of them was from Heatwave's album, Candle. So for the late loners.
Thank you.
Released in America at the end of 80, out in the UK at the beginning of 1981. Heatwave's album Candles, and that's a Johnny Wilder song, Turn Around. Taking us up to news time, Keep On Touching. Keep On From Touch, a sound for 82.
Robbie Vincent Show.
Some 81 and some big ones to come for 82. It's Worst news of 1981, the death of Bob Marley, jamming. The Robbie Vincent Saturday Show, it's the Boxing Day one. It's the one where you crawl out of bed and you say, is it really a Saturday? Is Christmas almost over, New Year still to come? And amongst the many people who had suggestions of good records to play from 81 was Jenny Allen from Henfield in Sussex. And she said, would you dedicate it to all the funky Fecian calves? My pleasure. Whole list of things, including, I thought, another record. And I thought that Jerome was unlucky not to have a hit with this. An album from which I will take a track, and I'm not even going to tell you who it is. See if by the end of the track you can guess who it is. And he said, Robbie, would you say hi to the soul merchants of Limehouse, including Joseph and Keith and Barry and David and James and Michael and Colin and Rita... Rita Vincent, what a good name. And Portia and Al and Georgia. And also Jade of Romford and Joyce and Super. And I can't get that one, Jonathan. We've even had the transcription unit in. Looks like Super Merce of Barking Hospital. Oh, is that Nurse? Oh, yes, Joyce Caro, Super Nurse of Barking. Thank you, Jonathan, for your letter from Limehouse. The first choice... you will hear. And Katie dropped me a line from New Morden with another huge list. The letter arrived a week late, Katie, but she said, will you wish Happy Christmas to everyone I know, but especially Faye and Mary and Sally, plus Anne, and if anyone knows of a good party, please let me know. One of your choices is in the three in a row.
Right now, right now, right now.
probably the most requested track from 1981.
Robbie Vincent Show.
It's the one from 81, which everyone says, how on earth wasn't it a hit? Richard Dimples fills for Annette and Kirsty and Sue and Liz from Sunny Hounslow.
You tune into the Robbie Vincent Show, 94.9 stereo.
Yeah, yeah.
Making your morning better, 206 Medium Radio.
You better believe it. Welcome to 1982. Well, sort of, you know, little bit of this, little bit of that. Thank you to Brian Priestley for all that jazz. The Robbie Vincent Saturday Show, the first one of 82, the new season of funk. A little bit of jazz, a little bit of soul too, plus a special guest.
Your life, my dreams come true. Tell me, how does it feel?
Harvey Mason from 81, How Does It Feel? The Robbie Vincent Saturday Show, part two of a look at 1981 with a special guest to help me through 81, plus one or two new sounds for 82, and dedicate that one to everybody who came along to the Rio on New Year's Eve. Oh, what a way to see in 1982. It was all foggy on the way down there, and there's big snowdrifts at the side. We'll be finding out what Lynx's plans are for 1982. New sound for 82. Played this a couple of weeks ago from Freeze.